Even to thank you, the president, who is standing with Pastor George. Really, he felt that this God is taking us beyond, because what was not expected has happened.
It all started out in the social media about the increasing incidences and prevalence of malaria in the northern part of Uganda, and especially Lamwo, and that's how we got here. About
this level is beyond being an endemic disease, and it's becoming an epidemic. So that alone rings a bell and says you have to do something about what is happening.
So here's our Engage Hope Rapid Response Medical Team.
Yes. We are ready to go and just be in Lamwo and just serve the people who are dying because of malaria, typhoid, and we warm them and above all witness to them the word of the Lord. Amen. We are so excited leaving Kampala this morning.
Amen.
Thank you, Engage Hope, for all the great work you did for us. Pills for malaria treatment. So we are going to just be outside here serving this community of Lamwo.
Let your kingdom come here in my heart, and I will live to carry your compassion, to love a world that's broken, to be your hands and feet, and I will give.
Malaria cases, and most of them have complicated malaria.
Yeah.
supper is not in the host. There's no food. You eat what you want for the houses are burned with all foodstuffs, everything is destroyed. Our animals have been taken away. Our brothers and sisters have been taken away at our feet. Our dads and moms have been destroyed. They have been killed boy. So we really have that.
Yeah.
We are traumatized mentally because of
to be your hands and feet, quite a number of them, but with different kind of illnesses. But it was so amazing that they would say to test everyone from the very
as you came all along from United States to this village, you have seen our problem. I pray that if you go there also, you should forward our problem to other friends. You continue with that spirit. For us, we don't have availability.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
If you could say one thing to the sponsors and donors of Engage Hope, what would you say to them?
One.
Only one.
Only. Thank you. You saved life.
Engage Hope, I would say big up. You did great for us. Yeah. I would say it in Luganda, somebody will interpret for you.
Thank you so much.